It's Friday, September 17th. Welcome to the Roadrunner Report.
Today we have
an interview with Miss Wallace,
Escape by Physical Contact,
and much more on this week's Roadrunner Report. I wonder what it's like to be a PE teacher.
Our reporter Lee interviewed Miss Wallace and talked about what it is like to be a PE teacher.
I hope we get great answers.
Let's see the interview.
Hey, Roadrunners. I'm Lee, and today I'm going to be interviewing Miss Wallace, one of the PE teachers at Prescott Junior High.
Hello, everybody.
What made you want to be a PE teacher?
So I come from a family of educators. My dad teaches PE. He's been teaching PE since before I was born. My mom teaches kindergarten. I tried out a few grades, like volunteering. Little kids, not for me. High school kids, a little too old. Loved the junior high setting. So I followed in my parents' footsteps. I saw what they did, how many lives they changed and touched. And that's what I want to do as a teacher, just be there for all of you guys.
That's actually a great backstory. What is your and the other PE teachers' goal for this PE program?
So this year it's a little different. Everyone's starting out the same spot. So we just want to keep the program going and its tradition and hold tight to those traditions and just keep them going from here on out until I retire.
Do you know why this school only chose the specific sports we have, like basketball, football?
Yeah, so Miss Lindbergh, she was a PE teacher here for many years. She was always the athletic director, always in charge of the sports. She had a really good system, so if it works, don't break it type of thing. I'm always into looking for new opportunities. Stuff may be added in the future, but as of right now, I'm just trying to get athletic director going and sports going, and hopefully as I get better at this new position, we'll be able to add some stuff if possible.
Can you tell me if you know anything about the students' opinions and what you think on them?
I don't know about this year. Usually there's a positive outlook on PE, and that's what we're trying to get this year. The main thing in PE is we want you to work hard. We want you to be lifelong movers. We want you to build confidence, and we want you guys to be motivated. So when we're getting on you, we're being a little bit tough, it's not because we don't like you. It's because we want you guys to become challenge people and get over those challenges and overcome obstacles. So it is tough, but it's worth it. So I hope that as we go on in the year, people will have a more positive outlook on PE.
Do you have any advice for students or future students?
Any advice? Wow, I could go really far with that. Just keep trying, keep working. Things are not easy. So the more you try, the more you practice, once you reach a goal, once you reach that challenge, you'll feel so much better and you'll know that you can accomplish things you didn't think you could. So keep trying, keep going, never give up.
Were you very athletic when you came to Prescott Junior High?
I've been athletic my whole life. I was in sports in high school, stuff like that. I kind of got away from team sports. I'm really into yoga right now. That's my favorite thing. If I do yoga once a day, my mind has such more positive outlook. I just feel so much better altogether from doing yoga. So.
Is there anything else you would like to add?
Let's have a great year, Roadrunners. Support all the sports teams, do everything you can, try new things, and let's have a great year.
Thank you so much for being here on
our
show.
Thank you. Thank you, Lee.
Wow, now I know what it is like to be a PE teacher.
Me too, that just sounds pretty cool to do.
Now it's time for the man on the street question.
Our reporters asked, how do you feel about all fours?
All fours are really painful.
It really is. Let's find out what other road owners have to say.
Hi, my name is Michaela, and I'm here with
Marco.
And I'm asking a question. How do you feel about all fours?
They're pretty easy to me, but for some people they're not. I guess, yeah.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Michaela. I'm here with
Joshua.
I'm asking a question. How do you feel about all fours?
They're pretty easy to be honest.
Okay, thank you.
Hey guys, it's Grayson. I'm here with
Elisha.
Jason.
Raymond.
And the man of the street question today is, how do you feel about all fours?
They're kind of easy, but it's kind of confusing at the same time.
Them things are light work, but I don't like when we go backwards, though.
It sucks.
Thank you. Yep. Have you heard about the devious lick prank all over TikTok?
Yes, I have. It is very awful.
Here's a public service announcement about the devious lick prank.
TikTok can be fun, but there's a prank going around that is not fun at all. You can get in trouble and it can damage our school. With the devious lick TikTok prank, school property has been stolen or vandalized. Some students are facing disciplinary action and our school must replace those damaged or stolen items. There are so many ways Roadrunners can show Prescott pride, but this prank is not one of them. Please take pride in our school and don't dissipate in harmful pranks like this. Together we can make Prescott a better place.
I keep seeing students getting more physical every day.
Same here. It's actually getting worse and worse.
Here's a skit about physical contact that everybody should pay attention to.
Stop! Stop! Watch where you're going.
You watch where you're going.
Keep your hands to yourself.
Now I hope every student stops hitting each other and snatching backpacks.
Now I have an interview with the new student council president, Hannah Garcia.
I'm very excited to see what Hannah has to say about her new position.
Hello, Roadrunners. My name is Michaela, and I'm interviewing Hannah Garcia, our new student council president, and I have a few questions for her. What made you run for student council?
I ran for student council because in elementary school, one of my friends ran for president, and then one of my other friends went for vice president, and I was secretary, and I've always wanted to just run for president. That's
interesting. What are your goals as president?
I think some of my goals as president is just to just make the school a better place and just have fun this year.
Have you ever thought of being president until now?
Like I said in the first question, I wanted to run in elementary school, but only sixth graders could run, and now that I have the opportunity to do this, I just jumped at it and I ran.
Do you have anything else to add?
No, I just want to say let's have fun and get the school year going.
Thank you for your time.
I hope Hannah can make our school better.
That's the end of another show, and by the way, due to parent-teacher conferences, there won't be a Roadrunner Report next week. We'll be back on October 1st.
Have a great weekend! Bye!
Why are you scaring me? Why
do you think?
Have a great
weekend! Can we do that
part?
Yeah.
And I'm an
Have you heard about the...
Hey guys, it's Gracie and I'm here with...
Elisha.
I should restart that.
It's your turn. Can we restart it?
Hello, Runner Runners, and I'm here with...
Colton.
And today's man on the street question is, what do you feel about all fours?
That is awesome. All fours are great.
Hold on, why'd you touch my elbow?
What's wrong with you, Prescott Roadrunners?